You just jailbroke my iTouch for the second time. First time went in safe mode and had to reset it, but I'm filming this on my iPhone 5. Anyways, I'm just going to show you this cool thing, how it changes the wallpaper every time. And then if you go to settings, go whiteboard, go to select themes, and then you can adjust all the stuff like that, and then it takes a minute to restart it, but it's pretty cool. And I tried to put on the Android lock, but it didn't work. Luckily, it was free. So, yeah. And it shows the percentage up there when you get it. Just a bunch of cool things, and you can adjust a lot more.